Well, hey guys, I'm in the hills around Raleigh, North Carolina to test drive this, the brand new Jetta. It's a 2019 model. The big news here is the content of the vehicle went up while the price went down. The first noticeable thing about the new exterior of the Jetta, the 2019 version, is this sloped back roof. It's very coupe-esque. As far as wheels are concerned, it comes with 16 or 17s, which are actually true alloy wheels, and a very big body or belt line all the way down the side. But it's the front where something very different has happened in the Jetta. It might be hard for you to tell about this front grille if you don't have the Passat on one side and the Tiguan and the Atlas on the other. This is a really big front grille. If you look at it against the Passat is a much smaller, much more aerodynamic, much more streamlined grille, whereas the Tiguan and the Atlas have a very big grille. This grille seems to come directly off of the Tiguan and the Atlas, much bigger and much bolder. Features on the brand new 2019 Jetta include heated and ventilated front seats and heated rear seats, remote start, a heated steering wheel. The App Connect system is now standard, where you can connect your smartphone and it mirrors the feature on the screens, and the key fob can be programmed with personalization. Now, new for this vehicle is forward collision warning with emergency braking and active blind spot, including and a whole host of safety features that you see on vehicles that cost a lot more. So what's the starting price of the 2019 VW Jetta? Interestingly enough, it's down on the last year's model to $18,545. The top trim level, the SEL Premium Plus, will cost you a starting price of around $27,000. And they both get that amazing fuel economy in both the manual and the automatic transmission of just 40 miles a gallon on the highway. For OurAutoExpert.com in North Carolina, I'm Nick Miles.